you know, there's a lot of sleeper guys that had a year off to prepare and are hungry for it. And you know, I've always been a fan of the guys that work hard. I mean, Lee works hard. I have a lot of respect for Dennis James. He's one of these guys that works extremely hard and hasn't really landed where he wants to land, which I think if he lands it right, you know, he can be a top guy. But gosh, the guy puts in a lot of effort. And, you know, even the guys like the King Kamali, you know, he puts in a lot of effort. You know, there's a lot of future to the sport. And, you know, you have to respect the guys that do work hard and will suck it up to get ready for the shows. But I'm just glad. I mean, I get along with all the guys, you know, Melvin and Dexter and, you know, Darren Charles and Stan McCrary and, you know, all the Troy Alves. They're all good dudes, you know. We all get along well, and you know, I just don't want to create any enemies. There's no reason for that in any business. And, you know, people get down and they say negative things sometimes about the other athletes. And, you know, Chris and I have gone back and forth competing, you know, first and second. And, you know, but, you know, that doesn't mean that I don't like Chris. And, you know, I think we get along fine, and I have a ton of respect for him also. And you know, with also with Ronnie, I mean, people assumed, you know, there was a big, there was some tension between the two of us, but I get along fine with Ronnie, and, you know, he works harder than anyone, so he's Mr. Olympia, there's no question about it. Two wonderful ladies at the desk of Gold's Gym. My favorite people here.
Yeah. Okay, come on. Come on. Let's go. No pain, come on. No pain for you, come on. No pain for you, come on. Come on now. Come on. This is what he's known for right here, big back. Big back, here. Come on. Come on now, three. No pain, no pain. Come on now. All you, come on. Come on, no pain, no pain.
Come on.
Come on now. Train hard, you big boy. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. No pain. Come on. Take her home now. Come on. Day. Come on. Come on. Come on. All you, Papa. All you. Come on.
Good.
Let's go, come on, more. Go on. Let's go, come on. No pain for you now, no pain. How about us go now? Come on, more. Come on, Pop. Work to be done now, your job, come on. Come on. No pain, come on.
Good. On to the next.
These one-arm movements are the best. Okay? What we're really focusing on is increasing the thickness in the back. Bring the arm back. Extension. And my back's already pretty much ready to go. Okay, so gonna do one feel set with a couple plates. Alright, take this off. Let's go with two plates. Come on.
Alright, you give me 220. Alright. No pain for you, man. No pain. This is why you're the best in the world, right here. This is why you're the best, right here. Come on. No pain. No pain. Come on. Come on. No pain. Come on. Come on. Well, he's the best in the world, Mitch. Best! Dad, come. Come on, close it. On you. Come on, no. Best man. You can't get enough of this. You love this stuff. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. We'll come back tonight. Park for you. Walk in the park, brother. Come on. Your house, man. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, big bet. Come on. Come on. Come on.
This is how you can improve back. Heavy bent rows. You never want to show the weight that you're scared. But this is some heavy ass weight. Right here.
No pain, no pain. Come on. Come on. Let's go, Cutler. Come on. Come on. Dig, dig. Come on. Come on, baby. Come on. All you now. Come on. Tear it up, baby. No pain, no pain.
The weight's falling off. Shit. Not supposed to be doing this shit after work, after contest.
Come on now. No pain, Jay. No pain. Come on. Come on. No pain. Come on.
We're not playing games with this pin stuff anymore. Going for the whole thing. How many exercises is that? What do we do? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is 6, right? 6. 18 sets. I always shoot for 20, 25 sets.
Let's go. Come on. Second one. Come on. Train like this all the time. 12 months out of the year, you do this. Come on. No pain for you. Come on. Let's go. Now. Come on now. No pain, fella. Come on now. Come on. Another one. Come on. No pain. Come on. Come on. Dig.
All right, one more set with the long bar. All
right. Let's go, fella. Come on. This guy has more heart and drive. You've never seen me before. All heart this time. No pain for this guy. Why is no one in the world right now? Come on. He loves this stuff. Come on. Come on. More. Come on. No pain for you now. Come on.
Come on.
Let's go. Let's go, Cutler. Come on. No pain. Come on.
Good. All right, let me do one more set of those. Then we'll do lower back.
One more?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm feeling it now. I can barely sit upright because my back hurts so much. Wish I would have saved that therapy for after this training session.
Do best now. Come on. Yeah. Let's go now. Let's go. Come on. No pain. No pain. Come on. More. Come on. Let's go. Come on. You love this now. Come on. All heart, baby. All heart. A lot of heart and drive in this kid. Come on. Come on. No pain now.
Come on.
Let's go. Let's go.
Good. No, we got lower back. Catch my breath first. Five takes the wind out of me, man.
Okay, give me that.
actually put up here.
Gonna really work on my lower back. Just hi, come on.
Rick's wife doesn't like my pants.
Why?
It's alright, that means you got something there, buddy. Can't please everybody, right?
Give me that plate, will you? I guess I haven't built my way up to 345-pound plates yet. But I don't think I ever will, actually.
Gotta do a little calves now. I don't know if I should throw up first.
It's all about who knows.
Another war wound. That's what happens when you ride motorcycles. The pipes burn you.
All right, peel that shit. Peel that.
I'm coming up.
Another sponsor. No, I'm
kid. So three of each. That's all it takes for big calves.
His back workout, hardest part of the week, and that's it. Look who we got here. We got Frank.
Cut.
We got
Frank Hillebrand and I are gym.
Cut.
Another pro bodybuilder in Vegas. To enjoy the best living in the world. So now Frank's in my video too. So they had my back workout. Pretty heavy today. And you get a feel of another gym here in Vegas. This is the one closest to my house up here in Summerlin. And as you can see, it's getting actually pretty busy here this afternoon. Seems like everyone gets out of bed in Vegas after 1 o'clock because the city never sleeps. But we sleep at normal time schedules at my house because I'm the hardcore guy. Frank will tell you.